Ahoy everyone and welcome to Darkwood. Looks very spoopy, so let's just jump in. Oh look, I can move. Look, I'm moving the tree. Let's jump in. Skip prologue. Do not skip the prologue if it's your first time. The forgiving mode. When dying, you drop a part of your equipment. Wait, what? The forgiving mode. This option enables additional cool, but immersive immersion breaking. Okay, no then. Oh, wait. Play. So we're experiencing this for the first time together, guys. Well, I am, and hopefully you are, and if you aren't, then hopefully I don't let you down. You are playing a challenging and unforgiving game. You will not be led by the hand. Respect the woods, be patient, folk. Okay, I'm gonna die. This is gonna be a short video, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, in all seriousness, like, yeah, I'm not gonna be I'm not a very patient, focusing person. So I'm gonna play adventure games. Wait, do I have to click? Oh, it's loading. My bad. My B. Wow, this load screen takes forever. So I played Oakwood, now I played Darkwood. Prologue. That load screen, I see hatred and fear. Can I skip? I can skip. I think I skipped. No, I broke it. Did I break it? Oh. Oh, this isn't what I expected at all. Looks like an adventure game. Oh, pills. This is kinda cool, guys. Oh, that's creepy. 1985. A cage. This time, it's empty. This time. I'd rather not open it. I spent too much time to lock him in there. This is interesting, guys. I like this. Not what I expected. Because it was a really big download, so I thought it'd be like 3D or something. Oh wait, there's another room there. Oh, you can move stuff. Can I drink it? But I really don't want to go outside. If the cursor has a plus icon next. What? Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, not the doggy. I should end his suffering. I don't have anything to end your suffering. Can I end it? What's the inventory button? Secondary attack. left mouse button, aim, run, bolt, dodge, dip, duck, dodge. Tab is inventory, okay, tab. Medical bag, pill. Can I beat him over the head with a pill? I'm beating him over the head with a board. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna have to strangle the dog. I don't wanna drop it. Oh, I don't know what to do. Space to bolt over objects like fence. Why would I want to? Wait, please tell me there's a run button. Run is left shift, cool. I just stood in that. Pressing left shift, but he's not running. Am I injured? How do I use it? Oh no, can I attack with it? crit. Oh wait. What the heck's wrong with my lungs? Your lungs are more efficient. Skip. Okay. Weird flex, but okay. Wait, is that me? That is. That's weird. 4892. Thank you. shit. Wedding band. Help me, Moose. Kill the dog. Kill the dog. Kill the dog. I'll probably leave it there, guys. As always, thanks for tuning in, and until next time.